Hello and welcome to the High Performance Research Computing Instructional Videos. Today we'll be going over how to SSH into the clusters. So to get started, we need to make sure that we have valid NetID credentials, we have a valid account on the HPRC clusters, and finally that we're on the TAMU WPA network. Now if we've done all that, we can just go ahead and open up a terminal instance. And if you're on Windows, I recommend using MOBA Xterm. On Linux, it'll be pretty much the same as the Mac terminal. So then we can just type SSH space our NetID, followed by the @ sign, and then the host name of what machine we're trying to connect to, which in this case is ada.tamu.edu. We'll hit enter, and we'll be prompted for our NetID password. Put that in, and it leaves us in our home directory. And you can see now that we've been logged in, we have the message of the day displayed. I highly recommend you read this and have a good understanding of it before you proceed to using the clusters. In addition, there is a text version of these instructions available on our wiki page, and I'll go ahead and provide a link to that page in our description below. The wiki contains many useful pages over many different topics regarding cluster use, and I highly recommend that you familiarize yourself with it. Okay, that'll be all for this video. Thanks so much for watching.